Interestingly, people can go out and spend a lot of money on things that just don't end up going together. They're not happy.
On their own, sometimes people are afraid to really go out on a limb or do something that might be a little out there, and so often they just go do the safe route.
The only reluctance people usually have is that they don't want to spend money and then find out it's not going to look the way they had hoped.
Right. It is a fear factor.
It is.
If you will.
And so when you have a designer working with you, and they can take away that fear because they've done it before and they know what it's going to look like. And, you know, they can show you pictures and draw sketchings if necessary, and so that you know what to expect.
Well, I think people invest a lot of money in a home, and they want it to look nice, and sometimes they don't know where to begin. And I think that's where our niche is. We have a staff and people here that can help people put things together that are very beautiful and unique and that are special to them.
Now, is there a charge for your services?
We don't charge for help that we give inside the store. If people want to come in and bring their plans.
It just helps you to plan and make your room fit and use all the elements together to make something pleasing, and I think so often people are afraid that it will cost a lot more to use a design service, and we just want everyone to know that it's a cost-effective and just a better way to budget your money, to plan it and use a designer from beginning to end.
We have designers that have been in the business 25 years. They have done houses over and over again, different houses for the same clients.
A lot of our design staff become members, almost members of the family of the people that they've helped with their homes, inviting them to Thanksgiving.
I just have always loved interior design, and because it is so creative.
Penny would show me just one or two little different things, and I'm going, oh my word, that makes such a big difference. And I could see how she could pull the colors together with the colors of the walls, the cabinets. Penny from the heart, you don't get any better than Penny. I mean, she is just such a fun, vivacious person. She makes decorating exciting.
And each home is unique, and it's exciting. And it's just colorful, and it's a way of life that is really hard to express. Pulling people's personalities and their desires and having fun with it, having so much fun doing their project, and have them just be totally, completely happy when it's over with.
I have to really thank Douglas for helping us make it a very comfortable living home that my husband, who is quite a proper man, wants to come home to.